This is a handmade cheese block. It was cast in black polyurethane resin and is stickered in 6 colors of Meffert's fluorescent vinyl. The puzzle was originally invented by Matt Shepitt. However, mine is a reproduction that was designed by Taylor Howell. The movement is very smooth on every single face. Before a new turn is made, the circles need to be lined up so the cuts in the middle will go through the entire puzzle. This makes the solve very challenging.